Hello guys, TidyOne here in today's video. We are back with another video of Oblivion. And this is Oblivion of Part 2. I'm basically doing a redo of the one I did. Okay. Okay. First, how's everybody doing today? Finally got to get out of the sewers and everything, so I'm outside, and I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. I do know I'm not ready to go into these stone-like areas, so I need to find, like, a town. Okay, there's a wolf. I really don't want to mess with him. Okay. So I think after this video, I will do a couple of videos on Skyrim as well. So, what is that? Oh, it's some type of flower. I'm somewhere in the woods or forest, I'm not sure where here is. There's water. Cavern, okay. Oh, I found a place. Hopefully there's nobody in here. Oh. Oh, I guess not. Oh no! I died. I just wanted to talk to you. That's all I wanted to do. Guess not. Okay, I gotta put. Okay, where's some health at? I don't have any. Ah! Finally, I killed her. Taking your mace. Okay, I'm in a cavern somewhere. I'm gonna see if I can't heal. I have... Oh. Yeah, I need to heal. I like how you can do it. I see that mount, that rat, big old rat back there. Sorry, guys, I'm trying to heal all the way completely. You have to waste this spell. There we go, we're here all the way completely now. I know there's a rat back here. Oh, I didn't see that rat there. Gotcha. Oh, I see ya. Much in here. Thank you. Okay. Let's see what kind of goodies we can find in here, guys. A clay bowl. Whatever these are, I'll take it. I'm not sure what they do. Corn, lettuce. I'm sure the food will help. Don't know what for. Cheap wine. Olive vest. Is there anything else in here? Doesn't appear to be. Well, I found some stuff in here, but I guess that's the end of the road here, huh? Okay, I'm going back. Sucks. I have to go all the way back just for those items. Alright. Well, I've explored the cavern. Sword legs. Okay, that's that stone deal. I'm not going in there. I'm not ready to go in there just yet. Oh! I did not see that wolf! That's terrifying. I don't like the way he looks. I'm fighting a wolf. I killed it. I scared the piss out of me. Like, I thought someone was still attacking me. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Is there a map? Oh. Oh, I did not see that wolf there. There. These dang wolves are tearing me apart. Is that all I'm gonna have in here? What's that? Oh, it's a rock. Seems the sun's a bit brighter up in this direction. That'll help me at least see what the heck I'm supposed to do. Let's see if there's a map. Oh, here's a road. I guess we'll follow it. Oh, I found a place. Or found a spot. Ooh, horses. Anybody home?
Greetings, Tim. If you want to buy a horse, go inside and talk to Tovas. Tovas knows his horses, and I'll stay with him and these beautiful creatures forever.
Alright. Crystal ball.
Hello.
Hello, how are you, sir?
Blackwaterside Stables. Are you shopping for a horse? The black horses of Chamber are the finest in all of Sea. None are faster, and only the white horses of Anvil are stronger.
Well, if you say so.
I could tell you that our blacks are the black horse. It's your loss. There is no finer horse in Cyrodiil than the black horses of Jadenhall.
Alright.
You see.
I think we're gonna have to talk down the prices, sir. We got food.
Stop right there, criminal scum. You'll break the law in my watch. Confiscating your stolen goods. Now pay your fine, or it's off to jail. That's too bad. I was hoping you'd resist this. Okay, here's the procedure. We go to the castle. First, we search it, confiscate any stolen goods. Then, you pay your fine and
your condition. Oh no, I wasn't trying to steal. obvious, honestly. I want to go in the freaking castle. He like scared the piss out of me. Iron longsword, I already have one of those. Is there anywhere, anything up here? Holy cow! There's a lot of treasure chests. Guess not. Anything in here? Fishing waders. Shovel, a pickaxe, ooh.
Stop! You violated the law. Pay the court a fine or serve your sentence. Your stolen goods are now forfeit.
Dang it. Well, let's go back outside. Okay. So, where do I go from here, is my question. I mean, there is a castle right there. Is that where I need to go? I guess we just gotta swim across. You found a sideways cave? What is that? Oh. Never mind, I know what you are. I hate you. Got you. Area. Yeah, I found a castle. Hopefully the people in there are friendly. And then we have a place to crash. Because I would love to have a place to crash, and not just that, but hopefully people won't pay no mind. Holy cow, that scared the piss out of me, you stupid wolf. Go away! I'm gonna burn you. And a barbecued wolf. There, now get out of here. Have a whole lot of health on me right now. Okay. I'm here with the castle. Where is the door? I just want to go into this castle. I just want to go in the castle. Leave me alone, Mr. Wolf. I see, little fire torch thingies. What if people let me in? Oh, the door. There we go. Okay, we're going strictly in here. Okay, we're going inside the castle. And we're going to put, come to a stop, guys. Post a comment section below if you like this video, hit the like button. And if you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button as always. I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye.